So now what we do? The secret when you make dough balls is to keep always on top, up, the smooth side, okay? This one, the smooth one.